You suck at that.
Shut up.
Mean. So are all your friends working right now?
No. They're at the mall.
Okay, so instead of being at the mall, you're at a graveyard in the middle of the summer. Nice.
You can't make me leave. I'm allowed to visit you.
Yeah, you are. So how are Mom and Dad?
They're good.
Just good, that's it?
Mm-hmm.
So what's with that? You trying to whistle, or?
I don't know.
You don't know? Come on, open up. You came here for a reason, what do you want?
Do you remember when we camped at Blue Hole?
Yeah.
Well, there's this one morning, we were sitting by the fire and listening to some music. What song was that?
I was listening to some 70s albums back then. And, whistling. Oh! That's not even that amazing of a song. Why do you care?
Because it's a song that I remember you by. I don't see Dan or your friends anymore. I don't hear your music anymore. All of your stuff is gone. Mom and Dad turned your room into a guest room. So whenever I think about you now, it's just this memory. And you're whistling to some music, the song, I don't know.
Easy does it.
What?
Easy does it. It's the song by Supertramp.
It's a Supertramp song?
Yeah.
Well, what's it about?
What's it about? You don't know how to whistle.
I can't whistle.
You can whistle.
No, I literally can't.
Have you ever tried pulling the air in when you do it?
You blow out when you whistle.
You can whistle however you want. Let's try it. Straighten up. Slowly breathe out. Cool. Now, tighten your lips, soften your tongue, slowly breathe in.
Thanks.